Good evening, everyone. This is RailFan89 here. In today's video of TrainSim World 2020, I will be operating an LIRR service, specifically on the Ronkonkoma branch. For the purposes of this route, we are beginning at Hicksville and we are terminating at New York-Penn. This train will be running express. This train will be making the following stops at Hicksville, Mineola, Jamaica, and finally New York-Penn. So without further ado, let's begin this run. This is the train to New York-Penn. The next station will be Mineola. Please watch closing doors. So we do have some wind effects going on here, so that fog that you see that's hitting the front window, that is due to the wind that we have here on this winter day. We also have some snow on the ground, so we have to be very careful to make sure that we're not operating this train too fast, too quickly. We want to make sure that we get to our destination safely. So to avoid wheel slip, I'm not going to apply throttle too fast, so that way we can have a good run here. So from our schedule right now, it's 7:38. I'm sorry, it's 5:38 p.m. and we are due to arrive at Mineola at 5:44 p.m. Thank you. This is Mineola. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. This is the train to New York-Penn. The next station is Jamaica. Please watch the closing doors. This is Jamaica. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the platform and the train. Connection is available to the E, J, and Z subway trains. Our next and last stop will be New York-Penn. This is New York-Penn. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the platform and the train. Connection is available to the A, C, E, 1, 2, and 3 subway trains. Right, everyone, so I hope you enjoyed this run of the Long Island Railroad and Trainsome World 2020. This upload will be available shortly. Hope everyone enjoyed and stay tuned for more soon. This is the last stop on this train. We'd like to thank you for riding with Long Island Railroad. This train will be headed to the West Side Yards. This train is no longer in service.